Walmart. I am a Walmart store, and I am next to a Dollar Tree. Next to Dollar Tree is Staples. And even though Dollar Tree sells stuff for $1, they have more money than me. Even though I have a restaurant inside, and it's called a Subway Eat Fresh. Even though Subway's right over there, Walmart's right there with the Subway in it. It makes no sense. Makes no sense at all. There's a FedEx truck over there. What's it doing in my parking lot?